It has to be a replacement product that satisfies consumers, that gives them a similar ritual, but that yet scientifically and technologically reduces the harm that they would otherwise be exposed to.
We can deliver a product that can still give you a sensory and taste that's very close to tobacco, and we have reduced the harm.
We really have to make sure that there is a broad societal awareness of the fact that burning tobacco is what causes the harm